Hi. There's another mail person. Just passed. How many mail people work these back streets, I wonder? It's kind of beautiful out. It's a little chilly, you know. It's 40 degrees or something like that, but it's sunny as shit. Sunny as shit. I just realized the whole Saigon population would just be turned off by me for having said sunny as shit. But that's us now. That's the, even if the next thing I'm about to say is going to turn off another Venn diagram group of people. But that's the Jersey in me. It's March 13th, you're listening to Drive Time. You're listening to my voice with your ears via a computer. Most likely, I suppose someone could have ripped this off of YouTube and burnt it on a disc, or then maybe possibly transferred to a cassette. How else would you be able to hear this? It's, you know, I guess there's a couple other ways. If you want to get, you know, keep go down that rabbit hole, sure. I had a nice lunch. My dog. I feel exhausted. I feel weird a little bit. This cold and the lack of sleep. You know, you get going back to the same themes here. That's what it turns out to be. It's just, this is just, oh man. I'm gonna have some slow poke. It's Wednesday though. I'm really looking forward to the weekend. To not drinking, but just hanging out with my dog and a. You know, I wonder if next week will be harder living alone. I'm doing this very solitary thing right now where I'm going to attempt to not make contact with humans over the weekend. Not that I do every weekend anyway. You know. But usually I'm with my wife, so it's like something going on. Right? Well, we're pretty popular people. But this weekend will be an experiment in that, trying to find something in making art, and just picked out a really nice green burger. It's like it's the exact color of Kermit the Frog. His skin, or his, well, I guess, yeah, his fabric. Felt. Is he made of felt? It's exactly the green of his felt color. But look, you know, This'll be good. I hope to sleep Friday, Saturday night plenty, as long as my little heart desires, and wake up slowly, and then do work all day long and make paintings, and all my projects that I'm working on will be caught up, and then some. And then some. That's the more important thing. And then some. And then another week will go by, and then, you know, I'll pick up my wife at the airport, and it'll be very happy times because we haven't seen each other in so long, and we'll realize, you truly realize that, I like this person. That's beautiful. That's a beautiful thing. And then it'll be spring, basically. It'll be late March, and then, you know, then April, and then you're into it. Then, you know, it truly does. For me, this is a bleak time of year we're in right now. We're in the tail end of the bleakest part of the year. Winter is bleak. Fall, I love fall, and I love spring. I'm happy most of the year. I just figured out I do have seasonal depression, you know. But who doesn't? That's the thing. But we are in the end. It's those sunny days like today when it's still kind of cold out, and you feel the warmth, and you're like, all right, I can do this. We're close. We're getting there. You know, still only 32 years old. Oh, my God. What have I done? What haven't I done? Lots of things. Maybe going to Seattle in May. I was going to say if any of my listeners or viewers in Seattle want to have a meetup, but I've been checking the video count, the view counts on these videos, and there some of them are still zero. Which is kooky to keep doing this. This is truly something. But, you know, like, it doesn't really take up much of my time. I'm driving anyway, so I might as well make this the permanent record. What is that? Oh, my God. The junk spot. That's what I called it last time, right? So the junk spot, there was a like a cat. It looked like a porcelain fat cat, like a warped Garfield, but rounder. And it was turquoise, but like chipped ceramic turquoise with like kind of half white because it was faded by the sun or something. I didn't get a good look. It could have been foam or something. I don't know. I just was driving. It caught my eye. I can't lie to you. I might try to get out of work at 5 today. This is too nice. If it stays sunny like this, and if it doesn't get, like, if it gets shitty out, I'm not going to give a shit, but if it stays sunny like this, man, I got to soak this daylight in. I got to re-energize. I got to use the sun rays to get my serotonin up. Science. You're feeling bad? Turn to science. There's a way out. There's always a way out that involves just you manipulating the earth and your own bodily fluids and chemicals. Keep that in mind. That's probably the only advice I could give that's worth a damn.